Good morning, I am Dr. Bert L. Oliver, author of Yes to Success. I want to introduce to you my new book, Success Taught, The New Tools of Champion by Dr. Bert L. Oliver. Introduction. Success Taught are the new tools of champion. By thinking success in our minds, we create our own opportunities, thereby increasing our chances of success. By saturating our very own mind with thoughts of success, the subconscious mind, with its unlimited powers, will be an ally in our search for method to be successful. It will hasten our personal development like a diamond. A charcoal is refined to be in its highest form a diamond. Like us, we will be the best in our chosen profession that many would like to emulate. We will be a figure of significance, a man training leaders of the future world. It is really a success word in real sense. A human being with his greatest qualities, working for a better world. Success taught. Life is an amazing adventure. Music make my life awesome. I will build Yes to Success homes. The world is beautiful today. I will make my grandson, Emmanuel Jan, and Andrew Jacob, senators of the Philippines. The cells and organ of my body is healthy and gets stronger and stronger every day. Life is a remarkable journey. The many lives you have touched will go on to touch and inspire future generations. Thank you for being light of the world. I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one goes to the Father except through me. Strength does not come from winning. Your struggle develops your strength. When you go through hardship and decide not to surrender, that is strength. I am an elite special force commando. I go where other people cannot go. I do what other people cannot do. I never leave a fallen comrade. Something good will happen to me today. Focus on the solution, not the problem. Convert negative to positive situation. Expect the best to happen. Always carry good vibes. Smile when you enter a room. Praise people open. Teach people to manufacture positive thoughts. Teach values to children. Be an example of excellence. Respect people, even small ones. Show your power when needed. From zero to million pesos. Wow. Go new places every year. Always start the day with clean slate. Never be intimidated by anybody. Know how to wait for your time. Do not step on the big man's shoes. In difficult situation, I am confident I can make it. I believe in my capabilities to conquer and win. I am good in strategizing to win. I can win over a difficult situation. I know how to manipulate in order to win. I am advanced in thinking. I foresee myself winning in life big time. I am victorious in whatever I undertake. Low profile, high income. Do not sweat the small stuff. God will make a way when there seems to be no way. You cannot beat me. I am an expert. I know what to do. Create big goals to guide you to success. Know what you want and get it. Always have a next move when things does not work. Never stop until you win. Winning is the only option. This is the Success Thought 201 to 250. This is Dr. Bert L. Oliver, Manila, Philippines. God bless your family. Amen.